Microgravity detected.
Surprising. Well done.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to. Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Thank you. Running diagnostics, you do not show yourself. I can fix you.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. gonna like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry, I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
Hello, Morgan. I'm January 2035. I'm an operator. There are many operators aboard Talos One, but none of them are like me. Morgan. I'm your Plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. The second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key, but you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to fix the lift from here. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. The security station in the lobby might have weapons.
Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security. Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster station. Immediately and await further instructions.
Meet me back in the foyer. Their office isn't safe.
Defective model, or something worse. Alex, the Typhon, they're all working against you. Trust yourself. Trust the video you made.
We need to get the arming keys and destroy Talos One.
Before it's too late. Did you find something interesting? This is relatively secure. Come back if you need to rest or use the fabricator.
Psychotronics is the opposite of safe, Morgan. What are you after? Someone's helping you. Is it Mikaela? Elazar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Gut. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Psychoscope required beyond this point. Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Thank you.
psychoscope was a breakthrough. Apart from neuromods, it's the most important tech on Talos One. Use it to scan the Typhon organisms if you want to learn what makes them tick. You invented it, by the way.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Hello.
Research complete.
Stick, but you're gonna die down there if you don't listen to me. You need to calibrate your psychoscope. Try scanning the Typhon specimens around you. Once you get enough scanned data, the labs will open. More importantly, you'll be able to install Typhon-based neuromods. You'll be unstoppable. That's what this is all about, Morgan. You spent 3 years of your life making it possible. Putting what they can do into us. You've just forgotten.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Scope user mismatch. Please calibrate your scope before entering examination area.
To a safe and direct to Kallstrup's office. I'll set these hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, The station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Calvino, what did you do to my conference room?
Eh? Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the screen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should...
Damn it, Calvino, I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
We'll call you back.
Hans, we need to talk about Annalise Gallegos.
Available. Hello. Hello, Doctor. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Specimens required.
maneuver through the walls. Son of a bitch is gloating, I know it. How are you holding up?
I dropped a couple of nightlights to lure the phantoms away. Put sticky notes on every goddamn thing I'm sure isn't a mimic. You?
Good. Safe inside the armory. Squashed a mimic that slipped in, but that's it. I got everything sealed tight.
What's our plan?
Wait for rescue?
You know, if we make it, Alex is just going to pull our mods.
You wanna remember this shit?
I think we could get out through the guts. Work our way up to the Arboretum.
Okay. Say the word.
Fascinating. There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. Not the way you are now. The way you used to be. I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Specimens required.